The ride never stops. The new 2023 Yamaha scooter expresses the ultimate AT performance. Exceed every expectation with unmatched excellence. The next generation is here, and it's faster than ever. Welcome to Motoscoop. Introducing the all-new 2023 Yamaha NVX, also known as Aerox 155. The color choice of the 2023 Yamaha NVX 155 now looks more attractive than the previous model. In appearance or design, the latest 2023 Yamaha NVX 155 still comes with major changes to the right and left side wings, which now appear dual-layer since the 2020 model. In addition, the headlights have also changed and are equipped with four LED DRLs on the right and left. The Yamaha NVX 2023 speedometer is also not left behind to get changes. Now it has a more square shape and supports Bluetooth connection for all types. The speedometer with a negative display now has a new layout that supports Yamaha Y-Connect, a feature that allows motorcycles to be connected to our smartphones. In terms of appearance and features, it is similar to the Yamaha Aerox 155 in Indonesia. In general, the features of the 2023 Yamaha NVX 155 are indeed very numerous and pamper the rider. Its sporty appearance is supported by qualified features, of course, making this one motorbike even more classy. For the specifications of the 2023 Yamaha NVX 155, of course, it is also the same as the Aerox 155, namely using an engine with a capacity of 155 cubic centimeters single-cylinder configuration, SOHC, 4-stroke, in liquid-cooled. This motor is capable of producing a peak power of 11.3 kilowatts or about 15.36 PS at 8,000 RPM and a peak torque of 13.9 newton meters at 6,500 RPM. For the chassis, the Yamaha Aerox 155 still uses the underbone type, combined with a telescopic front suspension and two rear suspensions. The front tire size is 110/80. And the rear tire is 140/70 with a diameter of 14 inches. Unfortunately, the rear brake is still drum. In terms of dimensions, it is still the same. The Yamaha NVX seat is quite high with a height of 790 millimeters, fuel tank capacity of 5.5 liters. But fortunately, the weight of the 2023 Yamaha NVX 155 is only 125 kilograms. Still relatively light for the size of an automatic motorbike with a 155 cubic centimeters engine. The 2023 NVX or Aerox 155 is offered with a starting price of $2,250, approximately 132,000 in Philippine peso. Are you planning to buy this motorcycle unit? Let me know in the comment box below. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you enjoyed this video, you can leave a like and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.